Jason Mercier. You are one of our chip leaders after day one of LAPC. 106,625 chips, and that makes you the Rise Clothing Player of the Day, buddy. Congratulations.
I'm so excited.
I can tell. Well, you seem a little bit tired. You had a wonderful day. Tell me about maybe one of the biggest or most exciting hands you had.
Well, actually, in the first orbit of the day, I got dealt a lot of decent hands. You know, like I had king, queen, and then a few pairs or whatever. Mm-hmm. So every time I opened, I got 3-bet, and I was just like, all right, you know, like it's gonna be one of those days, right? That's actually what I said on the fourth time that I opened and got 3-bet, and I had a pair of sixes, so I called, and flop came queen jack six. And I checked, and the guy bet 600. I made it 2,000. He made it 7,600. I waited for a while, and then Vin raised back, and he shoved, and I called. And I had aces. So
beautiful.
Yeah, not exactly the best way to play aces, but
well, beautiful. It was great for you.
Yeah, of course. I mean, I actually thought he might have a set of queens or jacks, just because like not many people are gonna
hit that aggressive,
like 6-bet shove the flop
right
with aces. So Yeah, but I mean,
Who was he? Was he anyone
just
that you knew?
Just some random middle-aged dude.
Yeah. Those middle-aged dudes.
He probably wasn't a professional poker player.
Probably not.
I'm not sure. And then I ended up getting aces against kings against David Paredes when he had, like, 21,000 or something. So
held up.
And after that, I just kind of, like, you know, scooped in the pot slowly.
Good, good. Yeah. What is it about commerce that you love?
I like the poker.
No,
yeah.
I heard you like the deli, actually.
Oh, my God.
Yes, those corned beef sandwiches.
No, I actually had a really terrible sandwich today. It was awful.
Okay. But you run well in the cash games here. You like it.
Yeah, commerce is fun. The cash games are good, and there's, like, always games going. That's the best thing about it, is, like, there's always a game that you can play. You know, even if it's, like, 7 a.m., there's, like, 10, 20, no limit running. Mm-hmm. So, and sometimes, like, 3 tables. So it's pretty awesome.
And I'm sure it's getting better and better as the economy gets better, too.
Of course. Yeah, of course.
Not like you care about the economy in any way, but you do get cool free merchandise right now. T-shirt, we have, what's it called, tech wear?
No way,
yeah.
I get this.
Techie wear. Yes, you can actually put your iPad or your iPod, or depending how big you want to stretch the pockets, you can fit your iPad in there, and you can run the wires up and actually listen to
Matt, this is Rise Clothing, Matt Palmer, right? Shout. It'll be a little funny joke.
Yes. Well,
yeah,
I hope you enjoy it, and all of you guys out there watching, you can get your hands on some Rise Clothing at riseclothing.com and look like Jason Mercier.